Rob Kuhn's trial began Monday. Police say he jumped in front of the dump truck yesterday.
I didn't realize how old people were on YouTube, to be honest. You might have a younger demographic, I'm not sure, but like 70% are like 35 and above or something like that on my YouTube page. Mm-hmm. It's...